In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was without form and void, and darkness was on the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God was hovering over the face of the waters. Then God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. And Jesus said, I am with you always, even to the end of the age.
For us, by the one man's disobedience, the many were made sinners. So, by the one man's obedience, the many will be made righteous. So, for God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Amen.